And we're back, and I'm being chased to more grounded by damn lawn mites. And of course, I'm gonna walk into a spider. Sleep, spider. Sleep. I feel like it's coming. It comes from larvae. I don't know where my stuff is. I lost the backpack logo. Did I get everything? No. Aha.
It's right here.
It was underneath the larva.
At least I didn't lose all my stuff.
Did you get an acid gland from the larva?
No, but I think it is larva that gives us acid gland. There should be more down here.
Before we do that, let's get more health.
Well, I died, so... That's an ant.
Oh, we need dry grass. Should be dry grass around.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Did you find the larva apocalypse over there?
Die! Yes, it's larva. Well, so much for my health.
And Mr. Shield, could you help me?
With what health? Why are these ones so chunky?
Yeah, that one's a chunky one.
Why is it extra thick?
I'm down.
Wow. Back in the game.
I know its attack patterns. Where are you going? Acid gland.
All right.
Dried grass right there.
Let's see what's around here.
Oh. Where are they coming from? And why are they thick?
There's another one.
I can't catch my breath.
There's three of them.
Why are they so thick?
Yeah, just leave.
Okay, they can climb. Haha! Try and get me now.
no women crime, but it's better than nothing.
Yo, dumb. Get out of here with your D&D references.
She loves ghosts.
Is he near me at all?
Yes.
Talk.
Like 5 year arrows. You're there.
Yeah. Here, let's do this. I don't have any clover. I was gonna say, if I had clover or...
This is dry grass right here.
This is dry grass. Now let me build a little fireplace. I have a lot of food. I'm gonna try to get a clover. I'll be back.
If it
get in the cave. There's a spider right above us.
I know. I heard it. I grabbed some of your food here. Here's a piece.
I've got plenty more.
Okay.
Here's your canteen.
a rock.
Where is the tin can? There. So, she might be interested in this. Oh, another one? Grounded.
Yes, it's not a chunky boy.
Probably we'll be able to go to Marco's later tomorrow.
I found the mother load. Oh, but they're thick!
Mama said fight the power rap mix.
Just like a fruit pound.
Excuse me?
That's what it says. Also, there's another lava behind us.
Oh, it's another thick boy.
I think we're doing good on parts. Do we want to keep killing these things, or do we want to get the hell out of here?
So there's one more. Do we want to just deal with the last one that's here?
I see three. I see four.
Oh.
That was refreshing.
You know... Let's go build our stuff that we need. And maybe we can do the hedge. Maybe. I smell food. I see an arrow. Alright, we're heading back to base, and I'll bring you back here in a second. Thanks for watching.